On the food scene tonight, it is one of the highest trending and voted one of the best diets in the world. We're learning more about the Mediterranean diet and how you can live your best life in 2018 with Michelle from Zoes Kitchen, one of my favorite places to eat in the upstate. Good to see you.
Good to see you too. Thank you for having us
today. Of course.
Today.
And of course, you guys do the Mediterranean diet so well, and it's consistently voted one of the best in the world.
Yeah, most definitely. So it's full of a bunch of fresh herbs, vegetables, grains. I mean, it's really good for you, but it's super tasty and it's definitely filling for you as well, especially with the lean proteins, for example, our chicken. It's super yummy, super delicious, and you know, we do it fast casual, so you're getting it
quicker. People are surprised
to know
that fast casual can also be healthy, especially now.
Right, exactly. Yeah, no, it's fantastic. And we actually just came out with this new menu.
I love this.
And it shows you all the different options you can eat with our
with
in
your
our
diets.
Store. With the diet.
So
yes,
which diet do we want to start with?
So we're going to start with our Mediterranean diet, and we're actually going to make our trio bowl for
okay,
you.
Let's do
yeah,
it.
So I'm going to let you help
put
out.
Me to work?
Yes, so we're actually going to start with our grains.
Oh, we're going to start with the grains.
Yes,
I'm going
we're going to do a scoop of each one. So this is our quinoa.
Quinoa.
Just put it right in there. Beautiful.
Okay.
And then we have our orzo tabbouleh salad. Mm. Yes, sir. Super delicious, full of all of our fresh herbs.
Okay.
And then my personal favorite, the pesto farro. Super good. It's got our fresh pesto base in there.
All the grains.
And then, of course, we can't forget our tzatziki sauce.
The tzatziki sauce.
So delicious. Lots of fresh herbs. And then we're going to also get our feta that we fresh crumble in-house. And then we're going to get our cucumber, make it kind of pretty behind
See,
it. We got to give a little flair to it.
The pretty part is what I'm going to have trouble with.
No, probably. That's all right. It'll taste delicious no matter what.
Okay, got it.
And then we're going to do some of our fresh dill. Beautiful.
I'll take a little pinch of that.
And we also have some of our new sauce. It's a salsa verde, full of fresh herbs, super delicious. And then we're going to add some of our chicken as well.
Add some of the chicken.
Yes, because you got to have your protein in there. Well, extra protein
you
in
extra
there.
Protein. So this fulfills
right.
the Mediterranean
right.
diet there.
Yes.
We have
yes.
about a minute left. We want to go through some of the other diets that people
yes.
are talking
yes.
about. Which one
so
do you want to
So we
start
have
with?
The ketogenic diet right here. We have our cauliflower rice bowl with our lamb kofta.
It's one of my favorites.
It's going to be very low in carbs. Well, no carbs at all. And so we have our cauliflower rice, which is actually no rice at all. It's just fresh cauliflower that we grate in store. And then we also have our paleo diet, which is full of fresh veggies
all
and all the meat. All the meat. Especially our lean meats like our chicken, which is super yummy, very well marinated. It's definitely something that you're going to want to come in and try.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
So
yeah.
no matter whatever your diet is, whether you're gluten-free or whatever, there's something at Zoes for you. Remind us again, you guys have a location on Augusta Street.
On Augusta Street and on Woodruff Road.
On Woodruff Road
yes.
and in Asheville
and in
as
Asheville.
Well. We're trying to talk them into coming to Spartanburg. But to find a location near you, you can go to zoeskitchen.com.